number 11, Nigel Russell.
Back dribble into the lane, takes it to the rim, blocked by McLaughlin. And hit 3-pointers this year. Tevin Brown leads the league. And we're going to get a hoop underneath. 12 assists. He's already set the OVC single season assist record. That's a sophomore. Jump back in the lane by McLaughlin. And it's good. It came on a baseball pass down court. It is 8-13-5. Gable steps into a three-pointer. And he splashes his first home of the night. Comes down by Austin Hagler and shovels it out to Hogan. He'll rattle home a three, and that was a deep three. Jumper is good. A three in the left corner. That is the most assists in a single season in the history of this conference. Nice give and go and a finish on the right baseline. Jonathan Dalton dribbles left arm, comes in the lane, drops it back for Cal. Kicks it right. Three ball in the air, splashing home for Isaiah Gable. Western Illinois, three ball splash from the right side. Lead possession. 51-26, Nigel Russell finding the seam. Working down to Coert, shot hard from behind by Torberg. Back for Dalton, now it's McLaughlin on the pitch line. Jams it in! Hey, McLaughlin draws some moves and all. Double clutches it in and drives the foul on Tevin Brown. 38. Ladarius Brewer pulls up for a three and sticks it. Spread out at 34-point drive. Gable down the lane for the pick and roll on the feed from Mark Laros. Oscar Cowell on a give and go with Isaiah Gable as he cuts to the right of the lane. And Oscar Cowell stop and pop three. Nothing but net. Oscar. It's Laros. Nothing there. Finds Hogan, who comes down the lane for the left-handed finish. Oscar, a man out of Taiwan. He played a lot of international basketball. Deep triple. Drano. Cuffy fakes the three. Gets to the 15-foot mark. Comes up and sticks the jump. He's charged with the rebound. Finds Hogan, and he'll knock down. The shot from long distance. Almost tipped away. Nigel Russell rushing down. 1 minute to play. There's Russell all the way to the cup. Jacks the three and hits it. And probably the final basket tonight. The final from Murray, Kentucky. Racers 103.